today I'm making turkey pot pie with leftover turkey from Thanksgiving. Actually, I'm making two pot pies, so there's a lot of ingredients here. I have 4 cups of cube turkey meat. This is for two pies. And I have about 5 potatoes cut cubed. And I just brought them to a boil in the water and then strained them so they're just cooked partially before, because I want to be sauteing them with the vegetables. I'm going to begin in a large skillet, melting 4 tablespoons of butter. And this, remember, is 2 pies. So just making 1 turkey pie, just everything in half. What I'm going to add my chopped onions to the melted butter. And also carrots and celery. I've used, say, 2 large carrots and about 4 stalks of celery, and that was for 2 pies. Some freshly ground black pepper. Use a teaspoon of thyme. 1 teaspoon of thyme. And 1/2 teaspoon of sage. And about 6 tablespoons of chopped fresh parsley also. Is melted. I'm going to add 1/2 cup of flour. Stir that in. And add my milk. Stir this together. Now that the filling is cooled, I'm going to roll out my pastry.
dress.